I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not among warriors. We come from the night.
You keep a lookout. I need to go. Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack free, Blazko. Use it.
Keep playing out your latchkachi. 9, this is Vulture 1. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture 1. Got a serious case of bad bush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Bosco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant Knight Bearborn!
All right, Bear Boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir!
One more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then...
What's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here.
shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. I'm really fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Small arms.
towers and posts on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. The arms are putting them out of commission. They're beeping down those cannons and blasting us out of the sky.
Thank you. lantern!
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stumper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
alert, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet here at the top, Glasgow.
Hey, Private, what? Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Bear boys, this is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job.
Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army.
What are you doing in that cluster?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid? Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
Well done. We're okay down here. sir! Just keep... I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
We're pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dust cube. Reload, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir!
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here.
Move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Scream.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Kenneth?
Well, in bed. I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in here?
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. You see this pipework? Coming from that control box over there. What is it?
Come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
Sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off! Turn those
out!
Shit!
Wait, shit! Let's find this one. Come on! Come on! Well, screw! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming! Captain Blast, come listen to this!
What the hell?
It's here, listen!
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget totem! I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
Make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Huh? So stubborn, Captain Blaskowitz. Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Co to? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
haben Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie! Oh,
zostawicie teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. And I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital. No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. War kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Keine Ahnung! Bringst du den Keller? Soll der
hier? Komm mal,
Schatz!
Wirklich, du kleines Schlappe!
Hau uns!
Pass auf!